From the Indiana National Guard, News 18's Peter Hewitt is live outside IU Health Arnett. He's been speaking with hospital staff this afternoon. He has more on the situation there. Peter?
Hey there, guys. I was on the phone with Rhonda Jones. She's the public coordinator at IU Health Arnett. She told me the second floor where all the intensive care units are completely filled up. They're using every room to try and keep up with the amount of patients. Now, IU Arnett is a 191-bed hospital. They currently have 205 patients admitted right now. And of those 191 beds, 14 are for intensive care. IU has 15 COVID patients in intensive care with 24 total intensive care patients. 10 COVID patients are also on the ventilator. Nobody was available for comment, but Chief Nursing Officer at IU Arnett offered this statement, quote, Indiana University Health is beyond grateful for the assistance of the Indiana National Guard, and Indiana Department of Health. Their presence in our hospitals has already made a tremendous impact in supporting our team members and allowing our providers to continue to provide high quality patient care. IU Health Frankfurt and White Memorial are also getting help from the National Guard. Reporting live in Lafayette, Peter Hewlett, News 18.